name is Deacon Bob Seidler, and I'm one of the deacons here at St. Genevieve's Parish. On behalf of our pastor, Monsignor Peter Nugent, I would like to welcome you all here today as we celebrate together this wonderful sacrament of baptism, introducing these four little babies, all within 2 or 3 months of each other in age, into our church, into the wonderful sacramental life of the church. So now that everybody is comfortable and seated, oh, by the way, anybody with cameras? Normally during our liturgies, we discourage the use of cameras, particularly flash photography, because it takes away from the dignity and the solemnity of the service. But the chances are these little babies who are making friends over here, these little babies are not going to remember too much about today, right? Because they're like 6 months old, I think, is the oldest. So I would encourage anybody with a camera, now try to warn you in advance, to get into a good position to get a good photograph, because this is an important day. And if you take good shots, then the parents will have an easier time explaining to them what happened today as they grow older. Okay? So, now that we're all nice and comfortable and in our place, I need all of the parents and the godparents to stand up and go out into the narthex, please. The rest of you can stay. I'll leave my microphone on so you can hear what's going on.